Hello, my name is Carl Zeiss, and this account has the goal to achieve the best possible eyesight. Many people are myopic, meaning that the eyes are too long. So we are going to research if there's a way to shorten the eyes. Within a few days, I slightly reduced my myopia with plus 0.5 diopter contact lenses. I measured this with eye length measurements, which are much more precise than refraction measurements. To measure eye length, I go to an eye doctor and we use a Carl Zeiss IOL Master 500, as in the morning of the first day. During a few days, I placed plus 0.5 diopter contact lenses in both eyes.
I didn't do anything special.
I spent some time outdoors and played some piano. Sometimes the room was lit with incandescent light. As usual, my computer was still connected to a TV and in dark mode. Windows night light was turned on at 50%. On one day, I played tennis with a friend. I went to the eye doctor again a few days after the first eye length measurement to get another eye length measurement. The right eye was measured 30 micrometers shorter and the left eye 20 micrometers shorter. A millimeter eye length corresponds to roughly 3 diopters. So the myopia on the right eye has been reduced by about 0.09 diopter and on the left eye by 0.06 diopters.
This seems to be promising. I plan to continue to use these plus half a diopter contact lenses and find out how much myopia can be reversed with them.